Alright, and we're back, guys. So on this one, we're gonna go find Tweak and help him. Fuck you, snowman.
This movie's really sweet. Too bad you guys can't see it.
Psst. Hey, over here. Don't worry, I'm not here to hurt you. It's me, Al Gore. You know, Al Gore. I'm super important. All right, look. I've detected some very strange activity in this area. I believe we are dealing with Man-Bear Pig.
Man-Bear.
Yes, the Man-Bear Pig. I know you're scared, but I need help. Take these and place them in the location specified on the Man-Bear map, Pig. And now I'm going to make you my friend on Facebook. This is very prestigious. You have my email now, but don't give it out to anybody. I'm super serial. Hurry! We must know if Man-Bear Pig is here or not.
Super cereal. Let's not mess about with him then. Tweak Bros. Oh, there was something under that.
Welcome to Tweak Coffee. Coffee made with ingredients supplied by local organic suppliers. It's local coffee, brewed locally.
Tweak? Tweak! Have you picked up the fresh local ingredients?
I'm not yet, Dad. I'm still trying to do all my chores.
Well, hurry up, son. The family business is relying on you.
Out of my... Whoa!
Yeah.
Excuse you.
Yeah, let's take that shit. Fuck you, dustbin. Chicken bones. Tweet's gonna be in here then.
What's this? Now? The guys need me now? There's no way, man. It's way too much to do. How am I supposed to do all this? Wait, you. Could you go get the 4 o'clock delivery for me? If you do, I can finish here and then I'll still have time to play. Please, would you? It's at Kenny's house, like always. You give them this, they'll give you the delivery.
Okay.
How am I supposed to do all of this? There's no way, man.
That dude needs to calm down.
Whoa!
Okay. Let's go.
Die,
hey, you
asshole.
Pig, wanna see a movie? Oh, that's right, you can't, because he's rated R and it's too mature for you.
Hey, fuck you, Els. Okay then. So we want to go that way.
Pass cover.
Oh, just go through here. What is this? Is that it?
Cartman gave me a swirly in that public bathroom over there one time.
I always see these strange emo children smoking next to the school.
Yeah. Oh, good for you. How's this little kid, man?
Come play hide and seek with us. You're it.
Playing pirate is better than being a pirate. Who wants to live in stinky old Somalia anyway?
Avast there, matey. None shall pass.
Yeah, seems like there's gonna be. Aha!
My frost giant is invisible. You have slain the mighty frost giant. I stand in awe of you, hero.
Yeah, fuck you, it's not invisible. Oh, wait. I saw that shit. Stinky chicken bones. It's gotta be in here.
What? Oh, this isn't for me. This is for the nice people who are renting the guest house out in the back.
Alright. Let's get the kids to the garage.
Yeah, yeah, we got the package for Tweet Coffee. You got the envelope.
That's envelope.
Hey, that's not the usual kid that picks up the package.
Huh? Oh, shit. It's a Kip!
Hey, no call.
I don't think I like you very much.
Take it, bitch.
Ain't got all day, pig! I wanna lure you!
Yeah, fuck you, bitch. Yeah. Damn, badass.
This cop's crazy! That was close!
No, badass. I shall save you. Get up, badass.
Police brutality!
No!
Here!
Here!
Son of a biscuit!
Badass, no! Fuck you, badass, man. Get up. Bull. Are you going down now? Yeah, fuck off. Damn, I'm on fire! This bitch is going down. Fuck you, stupid bitch.
Oh boy! Oh boy!
Take all.
These witch doctors must be cooking up a secret potion. Wonder if it's a healing potion.
Druggies! Get up here. Alrighty then. What's this? Ah, it's a package. Chest. Probably be in this chest, to be honest. I can be done. It's in running through while it's okay. Like a shortcut. Save some time. Fuck you, snowman.
Yeah. You have to prove your maturity to see this movie, and you can't because you're not a sufficient ass.
Shut up, retard. Twig, I got it.
You did it! You got the pickup! Oh, thanks, man. Dad, I finished my work. Can I go play?
Where's today's delivery?
Right here!
Yep, that's good shit. All right, Tweak, you can play for a little bit. But be home before dark or you'll be grounded. Grounded, like the fresh grinds of our all-organic Tweak blend, made with ingredients from local tweakers.
Thanks, kid! I gotta go get changed and then I'll meet you at the kingdom!
All right. Okay, let's see. Oh, it's the chest. Let's go get it. Chest is mine. Big ol'. There's a buck right here. It's mine. Take it. They're not running it, but I'm taking it. Yeah, right, we've done Tweak. It's got Craig now. Guess you've come to help, Craig.
Come on, give me a reason.
I should be able to tell you not to be able to see the insurance until that movie.
Yeah, straight.
Timmer!
Timmer!
sorry, but we can't be friends until you have more friends.
What are you looking at, pussy?
No, retard. What do you want?
We're gonna send you straight to heck!
At Facebook messaging than I am at speaking.
Here, once I get beat up behind the house,
faster if I friend you.
No, this is too exhaust.
You looking for Craig? Uh-huh. Well, he can't play. He's in detention. Something about flipping off the principal.
Oh no, Craig's in jail. We gotta go tell the Grand Wizard.
Let's go. There's this douche. Don't cry. Best you be, woman. Keep going. Fuck you, bird. Yeah, we gotta go here, so.
Hello, Timmy.
Well, soldiers reporting for duty, Grand Wizard.
Nice work, douchebag. Now all my men are here and ready to fight for the... Wait a minute. Where's Feldspar? Where's my level 12 thief?
Where's Craig?
He's in detention.
What? He flipped off the principal, so he's in detention again.
Oh, my God. If they've locked away our thief in detention, we have no hope of getting back the stick of truth. We have to break him out.
Man, last time we broke Craig out of detention, we all got in trouble.
Getting into trouble is a risk that douchebag is willing to take. You have to break out our thief, douchebag. But don't worry, I will not let you go unprepared. I'm going to teach you how to use magic. Meet me at the training barracks. It's time for you to learn Dragon Shout.
Oh, shit. Let's do this.
You fight well, douchebag. But to truly succeed in combat, you must learn to harness the power of your farts. Farting on an opponent at precisely the right time is key to battle. I shall show you how it's done, but first, you must take the gentleman's oath. You must promise to never, ever fart on anyone's balls, okay? Farting on an opponent is necessary, but farting on someone's balls is not cool.
Why?
Do you understand? All right, then let's begin your training.
Why can't I fart on
to conjure dragon shouts, you must first clear your mind and take in a deep breath through your butthole. Like so. Then, let it rumble inside you, and... Dragon shout!
Oh,
I'll show you one more time. Suck it in. Let it rumble. Dragon shout! Now you. Ready? Dragon shout! Find the frequency. Hold. Hold.
Oh.
My God, that was incredible. A man could live 100 years and never again witness a spell so boisterous. Could it be that the prophecies are true? Could it be that the dragonborn has come at last? In our hour of need. Now let us try your skill on a real opponent. Hey, Princess Kenny. Could you come here a sec? Don't tell him. Okay. Just real quick, Princess Candy. Sir Douchebag wants to show you something. All right, you two. Spar! Sir Douchebag, show Princess Candy the magical powers I have taught you. Ha! That was fucking hilarious! Dude, that was fucking awesome! Oh, okay, good job, Sir Douchebag. That was sweet. Thanks, Princess Candy. That's all for now. Okay, okay, but dude, seriously, remember, don't ever do that on someone's balls, okay? Seriously. You have mastered dragon shafts. From now on, it will be easier for you.
Alrighty.
Kenny will assist you on your quest, douchebag. Now go get Craig while I rest and relax upon my throne.
Find a new equipment. Right, we're gonna end the episode here, and next time we will go help Craig get out of detention. So.